Portugal's health minister Dr. Marta Temido has resigned hours after reports emerged that a pregnant tourist had died after being turned away from a full maternity ward at a hospital. The 34-year-old Indian woman reportedly suffered cardiac arrest while being transferred between Lisbon hospitals. Government said Temido had realized that she no longer had the conditions to remain in office.